and she came to our Women's Day. From Women's Day, she's been studying the Bible. She has persevered. And she's one of those ladies that sometimes when you don't understand the scriptures right, you have to figure out ways to help her, just like the fishermen's. Jesus was very relatable. And one of the things that helped her to understand the Bible was showing videos and watching those movies. So sometimes we need visuals, right?
Yeah.
And it was really awesome to watch her heart. She is ready to seek God with her whole heart. And that's really awesome. So thank you.
The reason why I wanted to be baptized is because I'm just tired of being in sin.
Come on.
It was a man and women. And yeah, I just really persevered. Like, I shut down completely. Like, I was just ready to give up, and I just really had to think about it. I'm like, no, I can't let the devil get me.
Come on.
And yeah, I had some things that was just really not acceptable. I really had to give it up and just say, God, be with me.
Come on.
Call me home and to be with.
Come on.
Just to be with you guys and just really become the woman that he really truly wanted me to be. And I thank these beautiful ladies behind me.
Oh, yeah.
Just really encouraging me. Excited,
nervous
at the same time, so, yeah.
Come on, Vicky. Do you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God, died on the cross for your sins, and rose on the third day?
Yes, I do.
And what is your big confession? Jesus is Lord.
That's right.
Thank you.